said that.
Yes, you have to go.
That was really good. Really fast.
Hey, get down here and fight. Get lost.
These bits are gonna be disgusting to fight against at the start. We got so many good bits. The perfect fight because I was doing some weird stuff.
There's a rip up ahead.
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
Further terrorist attacks could take place.
That looks good. Really good start. I think that was sloppy.
Who's there?
That was a little bit unlucky.
Where am I? Am I dreaming? Oh, yeah. Out you come. What now?
How do you know my name? I don't know what base this is, and I'm too confused with times. Very bad then.
You are not a human, you are not a human.
Nice.
Bye bye.
Hey, no. Hey.
I'm getting out of here.
I didn't look at the time was. Not too bad. Always think a little bit about that shopping.
You remember this place?
That's always interesting enemies too.
Getting the hang of this. I didn't ask for your help.
Okay, movement. Release you. Okay, that was...
Cat, on my way.
Wow, 0.1 seconds. but I'm keeping the pace, so it's pretty good thing. Because my pace was really good at start.
Great.
That was weird.
The fatter they are, the harder they fall.
Dante, run!
I am running.
That was really smooth.
The police have released footage of the...
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
I'm flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
What
took you so long?
Flying, flying. Just in case, and I'll take them like that. That was not the smoothest, but I'll take it. Good. They are on this side. So I can shoot them like that.
So which one of you fat asses wants to be your most biggest loser? You've been eliminated. Congratulations. You win.
Dante, you okay? That looked...
Yeah, Dante.
Out of my way. Open up.
Ah, but up, but up, but up.
What a stink.
So it's 1, 2, 2, 1. What the.
Sick.
lost that. Man. Yeah, that was Pierce Batman. I thought it's only a small time loss, so not too bad. Come on.
Nice nails. Let me cut them for you.
Jesus. That was bad of me. Should have just waited so I could have killed her probably fast. I'm just being dumb. That was so sloppy. Horrible suckers. But I have so much time saved in late game, so it shouldn't be that bad.
Know what your problem is?
How much time was? Ten. At least this can get it all back. Why did I do that again? I'm so stupid. I should just walk. It's faster to walk and break it.
Just doing God's work, are you, Bob?
Damn it. Gonna have to take a detour.
Well, at least they deload this time.
coming for you, Bob.
Whoa!
Not great. What's going on there?
This was pretty good overall. That's the only thing I needed to buy. This has so much time save because I felt that a bit fight. First fight was so horrible.
That's it, lead the way. Little bastard.
Easy.
Whoa!
I should have just hit it normally, but still a great fight. But okay, I didn't realize I was there. First, but he didn't take the shield off. That was really great. Would have been probably gold if I fought better, because that was horrible ending. Well, not horrible ending, but not the good ending. Okay, here I have to change control, so there might not be a save time save at all.
this give me a chance to show you.
All right, let's see what happens.
Really good.
Dante.
Oh right, the tower. On my way.
Of course not. That's the only hard part of that anymore. Just because my air fighting wasn't good. Feels bad, man. I was going to the wrong one.
Segue into this.
What is that?
Is some truly shocking footage of the
terrorist,
sound. Known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this, Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together.
I just got too confused about the sound that Bob was making.
And killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
And ain't that the best kind, Bob?
Lucky, lucky.
For her life, but like he said he was gonna kill her anyway, and then he did, like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called the Order. I have a message for the Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
You're cornered. We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We'll do it live.
How did that gold? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Stomp mine. Seconds there, yeah. And now I have 45 seconds here to save. At least 40 seconds. If I get perfect, skip. Inside. Perfect, but can be done. Ooh, that was barely. But that was better than the last time, so I'll take it. Better than last time, so I'll take.
Hey, who are you looking for, shitheads?
It was because I messed it up a little bit.
What the hell was that?
Still. At least better. I'll take it. My first priority is to get one sub 120. Then I'm gonna go low.
Yes, you can.
Hello. Ronnie.
There. Now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the ghoul's in there.
Okay, same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Holy Jesus, that was fast. Oh, that was close to fail. Glad I got the ledge grab. Jesus.
Heads on your head! Face down!
What are you doing? Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Heads on your head! I've got the gun.
I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on, it's this way.
At least this is better run.
We have to kill everyone.
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
He really loves doing that attack.
How long do you guys need? Not long. A couple of minutes. Okay. Root up the system. There it is!
Jesus.
Hey, Dante.
One, two, three, four. Unlucky.
How are you guys doing? 2 more minutes, Dante. Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Kat from the feds. Step on it! Understood. 2 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, that was clean.
Let me guess. 2 minutes? It's all set to go.
Always forget to push the... Go to that shop.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good. Come on, Virgil! It's done.
I'm lost. Feels bad, man. The best. Not the best.
Hello, my beautiful creatures, human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club.
Bigger light sensitivity warning, just in case. For the heart.
This is my club, and you play by my rules.
Welcome to the devil.
So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we?
Let's begin.
Jesus. Why did I have to change my style? That was losing time. I thought it would be better, but no, it was horrible. So just do it normally, because it works. Never change anything that works. Thanks, game, for not spawning enemies fast enough for me. Jesus. Just fall, you stupid enemy. That feels bad, man. Why didn't they have make these better? The same as the PC version. Easy version of Venus with those. How much do I lose because of that? I'm interested. Still be ahead after this. Yeah, I'm easily ahead. Only 15 seconds, 16. I thought it would be much more. I should have used it at the start of next review, too. That's a little bit risky of me. Safer to do it that way. Three times save at least. Yes. That was almost messing things up. Time loss. Mission 18 should be at least easily time safe if I don't mess up the shop again. The matchup was bad in mission 17. so I didn't have correct amount of items. Correct items, that is.
Dante, make a break for the main entrance.
What?
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system.
No dialogue, what? How did I break it that way again? Too fast.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
Sloppy, sloppy. Oh jeez, that was good. Might be possible to get like why are you doing this these days and not teleporting? It's better if you teleport. Time, just let the DD go. Oh,
she was God, right.
Put it yourself.
This
oh.
is hell.
Yes, Knock, knock. That's gold. So it's... correct. That's the correct amount I need. Exact amount. Pretty great. This has that much because I have had buy route going weird.
What's happening? You just know we're coming. Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in to overload the system so
I almost messed it up.
That's it.
My brain was thinking 2, but it's 3.
You have to kickstart the generators.
4 of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. 1 in each tunnel.
Let's get to work.
Of course I messed that up, because I wasn't far enough, and when I'm too far, I don't get to one of them. Jesus, so I have to go to the edge, almost. So it's at least less slow.
That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot the server.
Jesus.
Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
Me being banned. This was a disgusting fight again. Grab him.
That's 2 online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can.
I actually might want not to have that as first one to die. Just because of the low waiting.
Thank you.
Jesus, everything is so bad. I'm so bad. Jesus. Everything is so horrible. This isn't even that hard mission. And I'm messing things up. At least this shouldn't be a time loss mission. At least got 12 seconds. Well, 11.3 seconds. What the heck? Okay, this time I didn't get it. Of course. Well, it doesn't save too much time, so it doesn't
now, Dante,
really matter that
eye.
Way. That was a reflex for the easy button. At least that didn't.
Why was his body in there?
Do anything.
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it. So if we kill his body, we kill Mundus.
What? That's so stupid. That's time loss because the hitbox is so weird for the arms. Well, tiny time loss, so. Oh! That's one shotting, what? Okay, I didn't know that. One shot. Mundus. So they made him much weaker. come on, please. No more time loss, please. It's gonna be time loss. Feels better. Come on, get that 11. At least don't lose, please. Toro, be a good player. Once in your life. Ah, I'm messing things up. Okay. Bad Virgil.